Well, there's one thing about history lessons, but there shouldn't be false history lessons. I mean, this comment by Tony Jones is totally ignorant. And this is covered by John Blaxland in the Official History of ASIO, Volume 2. Firstly, there is no evidence that any Catholic Croatians ever attacked anyone. There's no evidence that the Croatians who were active in Australia were particularly Catholic. They didn't proclaim their religion. There is a lot of evidence to suggest that some of these bombings were set up by the Yugoslav secret police in Australia to discredit the Croatians. Now, this is well documented in history books. No one was ever charged, and the only charges of the conspiracy that were laid were soon withdrawn.